Jai Gurudev children, in today's class we are going to discuss about the bulbul uniform. Let me explain who is eligible as a bulbul. A girl who is citizen of India and has completed 5 years but not completed 10 years of age is eligible to be registered as a bulbul aspirant. A bulbul shall wear uniform as given below. And overall, it is a deep sky blue with 2 top patch pockets and 2 side pockets. Open sports collar on both the shoulders. The uniform shall not be tight fitted. Belt. The color of the belt is brown color. The brown belt with the official brass buckle of the Bharat Scouts and Guides supplied by the National Association. Next one, scarf. A scarf shall be worn around the neck and over the collar with a group vogel. The shape of the scarf shall be triangular with a base. The socks should be white color. Footwear. Black leather or black canvas closed shoes. Hair ribbon, blue plain ribbon or blue plain hairband without any design, only for short hair. Next is badges. First badge is membership badge. It is a cloth badge with blue background with flower de lis in yellow, superimposed by the trefoil with Ashoka Chakra also in yellow in the center, shall be worn in the middle of the left sleeve as shown in the figure. Next one, World Guide Badge. This badge has 3 leaves, represent the 3 duties and the 3 parts of the promise. The 2 5-point stars stands for the promise and the law. And the wheel in the center represents the compass needle, showing the right way. The base of the trefoil stands for the flame of the love of humanity. And the colors blue and gold represent the sun shining over all children in the world. This badge shall be worn in the middle of the right sleeve. One, shoulder badge. A shoulder badge has white background and red border, and the name of the district in red letters shall be worn on both the shoulders just below the seam with a little curve. And the next one, the name stripe containing the Bharat Scout and Guides supplied by National Headquarters may be worn above the right pocket on the overall. The right corner, which would be tricolor of national flag, and the rest for the title, that is Bharat Scout and Guides. Thank you children. Have a nice day.